It's called the Great Commission. But that label really didn't come into being until the 16th century. It's not in the Bible. I prefer to call it, as I do in my recent book, No Experience Necessary, I'd prefer to call it the Everyday Commission. The problem with the Great Commission is that it sounds so grandiose, so lofty, like something that should be framed hanging on the wall of a big, beautiful building. But that's not what Jesus had in mind when he said to his followers, "This is what I want you to be about." No, this is a mission for every single one of us. It's not relegated to the professional evangelist who owns some really pricey projectors, but rather for all of us. To reach out, to share the gospel of Jesus with people who don't know him, and then to teach them the kingdom way of life. This is our mission. And so long as we stay mission true, I know God will continue to bless this church.